So, this is it. The mental world.
It looks like a dentist office.
A mental dentist office?
What's the difference?
It's a recruiting office, kids. And I'm here to recruit you for the greatest job in the world. Being a psychonaut. It's about fighting a war for mental freedom. Are you ready to face torture, insanity, and death? Because this is your last chance to chicken out.
Oh, me, sir. I'd like to chicken out, please.
Too late, soldier.
But you said...
There's only one way out of here. Fighting. I want one of you chickens to sock me square in the jaw. I warn you, once you do, the war is on.
All right. Let's check the room first.
Do it!
Doesn't seem to...
You gonna punch him?
No way! You do it!
All right.
Ah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go, go, go!
Are you coming?
Charge!
Well?
What kind of obstacle course is this? That kid just got killed.
A mental obstacle course, you bleeding heart. He's not dead. His astral projection just got kicked out of my mind. And I'll kick your astral projection out of here too if you don't get moving right now.
Subtle. Real subtle joke. Nothing down there.
Relax. That's just a figment of my imagination. You can run right through figments. They help you rank up, and when you rank up, you earn new psychic powers. So whenever you see a figment, suck it up, soldier. Come on. Get that figment! Be a figgy piggy! Who's coach's little piggy? Oink, oink, oink!
Uh-huh.
Hey! What are you staring at? We all have emotional baggage, kid. Why don't you make yourself useful? Sort some of it out while you're in here. Keep your eyes peeled for a tag that matches. Could be anywhere.
No figments down there.
There it is! Now, you will pick up that tag and you will put it on that bag you just found! Unless you'd rather just drop and give me 20 right now!
There we go. Some emotional baggage. Lifted by a tag.
Molasses going uphill in January! With crutches! You hit that ladder hard, son. Show it who's boss.
There we go.
Less waiting, more motivating.
Any more figments? Nope. Seems pretty all right to me.
We can't get past this! This is stupid!
Looks like a test. There's probably a secret, more advanced route.
What's that supposed to mean? You think you're more advanced than me, new kid?
Yes.
Sorry. What?
I'm not stupid. You're stupid. The coach is stupid. The whole camp is stupid. That thing flying at you is stupid.
What's flying at me?
Bobby Zeltz's foot, that's what? You're stupid,
still more advanced. Even if you are stupid, they don't know.
Oh. Thanks for saving me.
Well, actually, I was saving this plant.
Never seen one so meaty before.
I have. It's been appearing in this creepy nightmare I keep having.
You're having nightmares? Oh, I've been reading about how to fix those. Will you let me see one?
No.
Smooth. Yeah, I got the tag earlier. I wondered about that. 7-3. Alright.
Come on. One nightmare.
Nope.
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead!
How the hell did I fall? Look at seems like far away to fall.
Less waiting, more motivating. Looking for comments. Oh, don't see anymore. Is your name Joey?
No.
Cause I'm gonna call you Slowy Joey.
That's not my name.
What was that, Slowy? I can't hear ya. You're talking too slow.
Slowly, your way. Nope. Up. Why?
Dang, my bowels move more than you do, Pokey!
Yeah, sure. Sorry for cleaning up your mind. I think this is the way I'm supposed to go. And this looks like the way to the emotional baggage. I thought you were a war veteran, not Harry Potter. Thank you. I will probably not get 100% at all. Not even close.
You're like molasses going uphill in January with crutches.
Alright. But I will try to get some of this stuff. Any other fragments jumping around?
It's game day, kid!
Yeah, you say
that. Kind of wall, you can climb it up, down, sideways, whatever way you want. Just get on it.
Alright, I will. As soon as I checked everything out. This is a really cool first level. Actually.
Quick! Like a monkey! Mentalis Uberalis!
Stop with the Harry Potter spells.
Hey, slow down, kid. If you pass me your body, think of it back, and Bobby will pound you deaf. Bobby, can you hear me? Where are you? Don't leave me
can
alone.
I
I'm frightened.
Oh, all right.
Onward and upward, soldier. Watch those mines, kid.
I get that. So I didn't get to punch him.
Hey, Dogen, what's wrong?
I keep blowing up.
Shouldn't you be able to blow up the mines yourself, actually?
Well. Good luck with that. Fine.
Okay.
I will help him. I just gonna.
Dang, my bowels move more than you do, Pokey.
Collect the fragments. All right, and the last one is over there, so.
Hey, Dogen.
Let's see
what's
what we can do.
Follow me. I'll help you through the mines.
Okay.
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
I haven't seen anything of Dogen in Psychonauts.
I can't do it.
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
It's game day, kid.
I hope he's in it somehow. Just a small cameo or something, because even though I haven't played too much of it, I really like it's the
I can't do it.
Yes, you can, Dogen. Weirdness.
Okay.
He's a funny character.
Look, Raz! I didn't explode at all!
Good hustle out there.
Hey.
Less waiting, more motivating!
This is for helping me out. Okay, bye. Bye!
Goodbye, Dogen. Alright.
Plane's going down, soldier!
No one told me to pack a chute.
Did Washington have a chute when he crossed the Delaware? Just jump, sissy!
Where the hell?
Well, I guess we're all going to die.
Is there like a climax to this? Is there like a climax to this story?
Didn't I mention the gopher yet? Thought I hit that. Okay, let me start over. First, we went to the end of our street. And then we turned left. Then we turned a soft right, and then we turned a deep left, and then we took a side road. And then we stopped and asked for directions. And then Lady had to go to the bathroom. And then Lady saw a gopher. And then Lady had to stop and scratch. And then I bent down to tie my shoe. and then we walk 3 miles. And then...
Alright, not what I expected as a reward. I would have
most people, they got something
maybe
to hide. They store away their shame, their dirty
some arrowheads or something.
In their minds. But the enemy is not allowed any secrets in wartime, are they, soldier? So go ahead, bust open this vault. I got nothing to hide. Well, it doesn't... it works, I guess. Shit. I guess that works.
you serious? Nothing. All right.
Yeah. Classic Zim.
He's going the wrong way. And I got all treatments.
You can grab poles like that and swing on them. It's all about upper body strength, you know?
Another bug. Some of the graphics doesn't hold up as well as other graphics, I would say.
Hold it right there, boy.
That's but it works.
Cobweb. Can collect them with
still
a specialized
looks
piece
pretty
of
good.
Once you get checked out on. Till then, just steer clear of them.
Alright. Shit.